Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Match Day Vlogs. Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Match Day experience here on Rotherham United Footy channel. Over there we took on Swansea City at the OER Stadium and we lost embarrassing 2-1 to Swansea City over there. That was so disappointing afternoon after Rotherham. Guess what? We are bottom of the championship because Wednesday's decided to win at Stoke City over there. Anyway, yesterday Rotherham United have announced a new manager called Liam Richardson on a 3-year deal at the OER Stadium. So congratulations to him. Hope he's going to do something better with him. Anyway, now we move on to today. Tonight we are taking on West Brom at the OER Stadium tonight. So score prediction. Be nice to get a win start against Liam Richardson, won't it? 2-1 win. I think Granholm will score and I think Haki Odofi will score for the Millers tonight. So anyway, this video starting in Montessori Car Park in Rotherham. So anyway then guys, enjoy the video. I will see you all in a bit. Peace out.
Going down.
All that experience in the Premier League and all that good stuff.
something, I think.
And welcome to the Exeter Neil Stadium, home of Rotherham United, for this Sky Bet Championship fixture. It's the Millers versus West Bromwich Albion. We extend a very warm welcome to the directors, management, players and supporters of West Bromwich Albion who have made the trip to join us here in Rotherham this evening. We'd also like to welcome this evening's match ball sponsor, Eagle Platforms, and our flag bearers, who are from Dern Dragons under 10s, and also our ball kids, who are from Brinsworth Whitehill Girls Juniors FC, Rotherham United Academy, and Rotherham Schoolboys Select. So, let's take a look at the match team, starting with our visitors, West Bromwich Albion. Number 24, Alex Palmer. Number 2, Darnell Furlong. Number 3, Connor Townsend. Number 4, Cedric Kipri. Number 5, Kyle Barsley. Number 8, Jason Wallaby. Number 11, Grady Diagana. Number 17, Jeremy Sarmiento. Number 21, Bradman Thomas Asante. Number 27, Alex Mowat. And number 35, O.K. Yoksulu. And on the bench of West Bromwich Albion are number 33, Josh Griffiths. Number 6, Semi Ajay. Number 7, Jed Wallace. Number 14, Nathaniel Chaloba. Number 15, Eric Peters. Number 19, John Swift. Number 20, Adam Reach. 26, Pupa. And 31, Tom Fellows. And now, your very own pride of South Yorkshire, Rotherham United! Number 1, Victor Johansson, sponsored by Club Tropicana. Number 2, sponsored by Lee Cook Scaffolding, Dexter Lambikisa. Number 3, sponsored by PHE Decorating Limited, Cohen Bramall. Number 10, sponsored by Keely Horton Advanced Skincare Specialist, Jordan Hugill. Number 16, sponsored by A.R. Mayer & Sons, Jamie Lindsay. Number 18, sponsored by A.R. Mayer & Sons, Ollie Rathbone. Number 22, sponsored by Places Leisure, Hakeem O'Goffin. Number 23, sponsored by J.R.'s Windows and Doors, Sean Morrison. Number 27 is sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Chris Teehee. Number 28 sponsored by Ballincollum, Sebastian Ravan. And number 30 sponsored by the EI Group, Ardell Appiah. And now on the bench of the Millers are number 26, Dylan Phillips, sponsored by Ewing Construction. Number 9, Tom Eves, sponsored by Richard Roebuck. Number 12, Georgie Kelly, sponsored by Baldwin's Electrical. Number 20, sponsored by the Tropical, Grant Hall. Number 21, sponsored by the Turmeric Company, Lee Peltier. Number 29, sponsored by Guardian Electrical, Sam Numbe. And number 35, sponsored by J.M. Ross Windows and Doors, Kieran McGuffin.
Thank you. Shouldn't have said that,
should I? I know.
Had to see that same thing made it sexy.
Additional time sponsored by the Factor for smarter financial decisions. Tuesday, 26th of December, kickoff is at 3 p.m. Tickets are priced from £27 for adults with a range of concession prices available. There will be price increases from 12 noon on the day of the game. And the Millers also have a major Skybet Championship away game at Home Park against Plymouth Argyle on Saturday, the 16th of December. Kickoff at 3 p.m. It's an all-ticket fixture. Tickets priced at £26 with a range of concession prices available. Tickets for this fixture are on general sale and will go off sale at 12 noon on Friday the 15th of December. And the Millers also have a major Skybet Championship away game at the King Power Stadium against Plymouth Argyle. That's should be Leicester, I think it is. On the 23rd of December, kick-off at 3 p.m. It's an all-ticket fixture, and tickets are priced at £30 with a range of concessions available. Tickets for this fixture are on general sale and will go off sale at 2 p.m. on Friday the 22nd of December.
Okay, now! one together.
Don't go,
I might set record low championship away or anything, but no.
And also coming up, number 2, Donald Furlong, being replaced by number 6, Shemi Ajay. And substitution for the Miller, sponsored by KCM Waste Management, coming off number 18, Ollie Rathbone, sponsored by AR Mayroom, so to be replaced by number 9, Tom Eves, sponsored by Richard Miller.
Thank you.
hello guys, it's time to end this match day experience from last night. Well, unfortunately, we've lost 2-0 to West Bromwich Albion last night at the New York Stadium. So last night we went straight down to New York Stadium, didn't we? We got this awful programme along the way, which I forgot to show you, which I'll show you on the next match day vlog. So I got grand at 7. We watched both teams warming up. This is the team use announcements and all that. And both teams come out of the tunnel. And what do I think to the game? Slow start to the match for both sides. And I was pleased to get a 0-0 draw at half time, which I'm so glad about. At least we weren't losing at half time. Then unfortunately, in second half, we were poor again. So West Brom took all the 3 points home last night. I know one of the scores was like Jane Wallace. Yes, it was. I can't remember who the West Brom scorer were. So yes, guys, another poor display for Rotherham again. So so after the match, we went home. Right then guys, next up for Rotherham United is a trip to Plymouth Argyle on Saturday. Unfortunately, I won't be going on Saturday to Plymouth away. So I will be back on the 23rd of December, which will be travelling to King Power Stadium, Leicester City away, which I am so excited about. So this year you'll have a Christmas edition special because it will be released on Christmas Eve. Because we play a match on the 23rd and the video normally released day after will be released on Christmas Eve, which I'm going to release it a couple of hours earlier that day, probably around 2 or 3pm or 4pm, whatever. So the guys there, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching and we'll see you all for Leicester away on the Saturday the 23rd of December, Christmas edition special from Rotherham United Footy. So please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you all next time on Rotherham United Footy channel. Peace out.